know they're completely different islands, but some of these ruins are making me think of the ones back on Angel Island.
Why? Because they're made of stone? There are multiple architectural styles across the island. It's different types of stone, too. Plus, these ruins predate anything on Angel Island by a wide margin. Although, the spiritual spaces and military structures do share some similarities.
Okay, so the ancients and echidnas weren't related, but the one group must have inspired the other.
Well, that's for sure. Fast travel all the way to the other. How do you fast travel on this one? Man, I'll just have to run all the way over there, do I? You know what? I'll run all the way over there to the Chaos Room, and I'll see you guys here in a little bit. Okay, I've learned how to fast travel. I had to slide over some things to do it. You know what? Get it. Just get up. There has to be something. Take those. that's how you were meant to get up here, but you know what? It doesn't matter. Let's do this. There's no point for that, because I don't think I'll be coming back here unless I have to later. Now then. Let's go and have a nice little visit to her, shall we? That's where Knuckles is. It's another one of her. I kind of skipped on one by mistake in the very beginning.
Ah, you can feel the temperature difference. Hey, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you tell me how to restore my friends. Both Amy and Knuckles are all ghosty. Kind of like you.
All data within cyberspace is restricted to outsiders.
You see, that's the thing. They're kind of half in, half out. Can you at least tell me if they're going to be okay?
Their conditions are stable. They are hovering between the digital dimension and this one, but their lives are not at risk.
Oh, that's a relief. Sort of. Thanks for answering.
Well, they're half here, half not. Is there another one at least? Because, good grief, I don't see it be anything. That's not on. No, it doesn't matter. This is fast travel. Yeah, we'll find Knuckles in a minute. Let's just go in and talk to all of her.
Second to tell me who you are, what's going on, and why you look like you want to smite me on the spot.
That is irrelevant. Knowing, not knowing. It will change nothing. There is nothing you can do.
Wow. What a brat. She doesn't want to say anything. No. I need to get to Knuckles. So the best optimal route of doing that is... Yeah, I'll probably just get there. But you know what? First things first, this guy. Yeah, go ahead, give me the power up. I'm gonna need as much as I can. I don't know.